coming in as thousands of people start traveling for the long weekend.
KCRA3's Melanie Wingo's been out in the snow all
getting
night.
Getting away up to the snow for a three-day weekend.
Often on road closures on Interstate 80, resulting in drivers waiting it out or getting off the road
people
on the roadway
meant longer wait times at chain control checkpoints and traffic snarls on the roadway. But families eager to get up to the Sierra for a long weekend aren't letting the snow or a little slow go up on the road bring them down.